Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Chemical Engineering Knowledge. In this lecture we will discuss some MCQs of heat transfer. So let's start. Nusselt number is n mu. Nusselt number, heat transfer coefficient, length of the pipe and thermal conductivity of the material. H, heat transfer coefficient. D, dia of the pipe. K, thermal conductivity. Heat transfer coefficient, characteristic length divided by thermal conductivity. Also all of these are the Nusselt number. Prandtl number is given by momentum diffusivity divided by thermal diffusivity, momentum diffusivity divided by K into rho Cp, rho Cp mu by K, all of them. So all of them are the correct option. Prandtl number is given by Pr, which is equal to Cp mu by K. R, this one, this, these are all the Prandtl number. Thermal diffusivity, which is alpha, is equal to, this is the thermal diffusivity, and it is denoted by thermal conductivity divided by density of the substance divided by n to the specific heat at constant pressure. So this is the K divided by rho Cp is the thermal diffusivity. Kinematic viscosity is equal to viscosity by density, density viscosity, density by viscosity. So kinematic viscosity is nothing but it is viscosity by density, viscosity by density. Reynolds number, kinematic viscosity is viscosity divided by density. Reynolds number, which is denoted by Re, is given by inertial force to viscous, viscous to inertial force. So it is inertial force to the viscous force, and it is given by rho V D by mu. This is the inertial force, this is the viscous force. So it is ratio of, this is the inertial forces and this is the viscous forces. So it is the ratio of inertial to viscous forces. R is equal to rho V D by mu, where Vd, this is the velocity of the water or velocity of the fluid, or and this is the dia of the pipe, and x, which is nothing but rho divided by d, just like this, come to the denominator. So this x is nothing but mu divided by rho, which is kinematic viscosity, which is kinematic viscosity, and kinematic viscosity denoted by this. So this is this one, x is kinematic viscosity, x is kinematic viscosity, or mu divided by rho. Sherwood number is KL divided by DAB. DAB, KL, K is the mass transfer coefficient, L is the length, DAB is the diffusivity of case A and case B. This is the none of them, so this is the Sherwood number. It is very important number in the mass transfer, and it is the analogous to the Nusselt number, which we are using in the heat transfer. Bewitt number is given by heat transfer coefficient, characteristic length divided by K, H into XC divided by K, K into LC divided by K. This is not, this is wrong, this is also wrong. So Bewitt number is H into characteristic length divided by, this one is the Bewitt number, which is just like Nusselt number, but Nusselt number are used for liquid and gases, and the Bewitt number are usually used for the solid, and the Bewitt number are usually used for the lump system and the unsteady state heat transfer processes. We are using the Bewitt number, which is H into LC divided by K. Schmidt number SC is given by viscosity, density, and to diffusivity of A and B, momentum diffusivity divided by mass diffusivity. So the Schmidt number is given by both, it is given by both A and B, both A and B are the correct option. Schmidt number is given by mu and divided by rho into DAB. Then this is the mu divided by rho is the momentum diffusivity. Kinematic viscosity is nothing but momentum diffusivity, and this is the mass diffusivity. So both. Picklet number is, it is denoted by PE, and it is nothing but the product of Reynolds and Prandtl number. So this is the Picklet number is for the heat transfer. For mass transfer, Picklet number is nothing but it is Reynolds number into Here we are using the Prandtl number, but for mass transfer we are using the Schmidt number. So for the mass transfer, Pickering number is Reynolds number and to Schmidt number. So this is the heat transfer MCQs. Thank you very much.